The thing that motivated us really is understanding the deeper mechanics of what drives growth and trade. You think about, oftentimes economists have a tendency to start by thinking about idealized worlds when they want to think about the world. And really the most famous benchmark idealized world that we think about as a starting point is a world with perfect anonymous markets. No individual firm or no individual customer has any kind of market power.